A raccoon dog was spotted inside JR Shinjuku Station in Tokyo on the evening of September 2nd. The animal made its way inside the ticket gates and walked by commuters. East Japan Railway officials said a station staff saw the raccoon dog at around 9:30 p.m. It later went outside the gates and disappeared. No one was injured, and the incident did not affect train operations. Shinjuku is ranked as the world's busiest railway station.